bear is different. He doesn't always see the world in the same way the other bears do, and he sometimes feels like he doesn't fit in. And he's obsessed with space. Fact: astronaut is a Greek word meaning star sailor. When Bear decides to build a rocket, the other bears laugh at him. But when he flies into space, it's quiet and no one picks on him or calls him names. But soon he feels lonely until he meets Panda in her rocket and the two become great friends. I've been speaking in schools for about 20 years and I've always been intrigued by those kids who don't always see the world in the same way the other ones do, and also they sometimes feel like they don't fit in. And after I saw a drawing of a bear by illustrator Marjorie Crosby Farrell, I asked her if I could write his story. And when I sent it to her, she said it gave her chills. Turns out I'd written about her son. When Kevin was a little boy, he was also obsessed with space and didn't always see the world in the same way the other kids did. But when he met another little boy who also loved space, the two became firm friends, just like Bear and Panda. Bear in Space is about being different. It's about, though, how that difference shouldn't cut us off from each other, but should bring us together, because we each have something unique and wonderful to share, just like Bear. I hope you really enjoy Bear in Space.